Mamasa is an Austronesian language of Sulawesi, Indonesia. Three dialects can be distinguished: Northern Mamasa, Central Mamasa, Pati. Speakers of Pati are a culturally distinct ethnic group traditionally more affiliated to the Mandar people than to speakers of the northern and central Mamasa dialects in the interior, and for that reason Pati is considered by its speakers to be a language separate from Mamasa proper, i.e. northern and central Mamasa.
References.